everybody, it's chemistry, and I just discovered a new way of shoveling the snow. As you can see, we have a lot of snow here, and I did a lot of it already, but come over here. This is how thick the snow is, and I have this one shovel, so I'm going to show you how to do it without hurting your back. Okay, so I already did this part, so what I'm going to show you is when you have bunches of snow like this, what you do is you cut it like ice cream, like slivers of ice cream, right, in little pieces. Then you take it, you scoop this, you stand up straight, you scoop this like this, but you don't lift it. You go like this, you kick it. All right, again, scoop it up, keep your back straight. Don't bend over, just kick it up. Use your feet. There we go, see? Kick it up.